The three-member team of medical experts from Delhi has reached Gandhi Hospital in Hyderabad on Thursday morning to kickstart the war-footing measures called by the Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao to assess and suggest the procedure to curb the swine flu outbreak, which have claimed 14 lives in the state within a span of just 21 days in January and 5 on a single day on Tuesday. Hospital sources indicated that the medical team arrived from Delhi also expressed their unhappiness over the sanitary and hygienic condition of the hospital. The health secretary was rushed to New Delhi on Wednesday to discuss the issue with the center and seek its full cooperation. The chief minister told the Hindu that the government was launching an all-out effort by taking emergency measures to mitigate the crisis all over Telangana. Union Health Minister J.P. Nadda has also assured all help to the state government to come out of the problem. Meanwhile, a response to the Hindu report on dire state of cleanliness published in today's newspaper, the authority of Gandhi Hospital has taken a drive to clean the hospital premises. The duty nurse informed us that 34 patients are being admitted in the special ward of the Gandhi Hospital. The swine flu ward on the 8th floor of the main building housing 34 patients who are infected by the killer virus. On other hand, surprisingly, we have observed that the family members of the patients are attending the basic need at the special ward. Many of them are also seen sleeping on the floor inside the ward. Hospital sources indicated that the medical team arrived from Delhi also expressed their unhappiness over the sanitary and hygienic condition of the hospital. They also observed that the admission procedure should be made more patient-friendly as it was cumbersome. Report from Arunangshu Roy Chaudhary, The Hindu, Hyderabad.